Did you know that for Interview with the Vampire, Christian Slater was given the role of Malloy upon the death of River Phoenix, the original choice for the role? Slater donated his $250,000 salary to two of Phoenix's favorite charities. And the film would be the highest-grossing vampire movie for over a decade. However, as of 2016, it's the highest-grossing R-rated vampire film of all time.